Before starting the video, I have little request to my viewers that hit the subscribe and bell icon so that you can't miss our future videos.